Hey guys, Variance Gaming again. We're back with 2K. We're still in Varsity League, so we're going to hit a Tier 1 game today, and then later on we're going to hit a Tier 2. Hopefully we can take both those wins. But I'll get right back to you guys as soon as we get into the gameplay. Alright, and we're back. So I decided to use the Boston Celtics today, just to give you guys a different team to watch, you know. We are going up against Golden State, so it's going to be a really tough matchup, to be honest. I don't know. We'll find out. We'll see how it goes. But, you know, against Golden State, it's always a tough game, so. You know. What? How did he? Okay, that's fine. I don't know how he got that back, but it's whatever. Watch this. Whoa. Okay. We got lucky. We really did, because I played really bad defense on that one. There it is. That's a tough shot, actually. I didn't think he was going to bite on it that fast, but that was good defense on his part. All right, cool. So we're actually not doing too bad at start. But the trick is going to be scoring, really. Like, I know Kyrie will probably be able to get his own buckets, but I want to be able to use the rest of the team well, because the Celtics has a really deep roster. So if we can get the team to be performing really well, I think we'll be okay. That was a tough shot. I'm glad he made it. We definitely need that. But, yeah, the trick is definitely going to be using the team well, not Kyrie, you know? Because you have, like, Terry, and you have Jalen, Tatum, and Horford, Hayward, Morris, like all these guys that can ball. So we need to be able to use all of them, you know? Because, I mean, Kyrie, he's going to do his thing. I know he's going to get his buckets. I'm not worried about it. We'll be able to score whenever, pretty much. So I definitely want to get the rest of the team involved, you know? Because Kyrie, I mean, he'll score, but I mean, people go cold, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, that was clean. That was really clean. But maybe right now, just for the sake of it, maybe I should just try to go off with Kyrie, because he's just making his buckets right now. So why not, you know? Ooh, that's a good move. Against Golden State, I always think that Kevin Durant's always the biggest issue. Not even Curry. If Curry gets on fire, then I think Curry's the biggest issue. But Durant is so big that it's like, how do you stop him? You know? I don't know. I just don't get it. Like, he just chops everything. He has the handles of the guard. His quickness, his speed. It's like, what? So he's definitely the biggest issue. And his behind the back and everything, like, it's all nice. Wow. He put that up so high. I thought we were going to block him for sure. Oh, man. Maybe I should have just gone up with No, why'd you foul him? Tatum. He was probably going to miss it. Or actually, you know what? He probably would have made it. Knowing KD, he probably would have made it. Okay, so we already have... Why is Morris... What? Stop. So we have Morris out already and Hayward. Wow, these substitutions happen crazy fast. The good thing, though, is, again, like I said, this team has so much death that, like, you're not really losing out on anything, you know? All right, so Kyrie is he's killing it right now. So I think we're just gonna keep playing through him, and then if they play up on him, you just pass off to the wings because they can all shoot. Morris, Hayward, Terry, Horford, like everybody on this team can clap. So I'm not too worried about it. So I kind of hope they play up, because if they play up, then it just gives me more options, you know, to do something. Whereas if Kyrie's the only one that's scoring, it ends up becoming pretty one-dimensional, and they'll be able to stop us easy. Because he can only score so much, you know? Like, he's on fire now, but he's definitely not going to be on fire the whole game. So we have to be able to play with the rest of that team while he's on fire. Take advantage of it, you know? Because he's going to play up, because he's probably scared that I'm going to shoot with him. So he can't shoot. Who is that? I think that was Looney. Looney, he definitely can't shoot. So I don't know what he was doing. Oh, wow. I did not try to shoot that. I tried to... Well, I guess technically I did, but I tried to fade, not do like a pull-up like that. The pull-up was definitely not going to go in, so I was just trying to fade right there, but it didn't work out. That's all right. We'll fade with Horford because he's going to come here. Yep. Clap. I guess not. That was... I swear he was going to make that. That's a tough shot. We're right there. I'll take the foul. It's cool. Looks like they... Yeah, okay. Tyus can shoot a little bit too. He just can't shoot threes. So that's okay though. That was a decent look. I'm okay with it. All right, so we're starting the second. We're doing pretty well right now so far. 13-10. I think we'll be able to... Well, I don't want to speak too soon, actually, because I always do that, and I always, like, jinx myself and everything. But I think we have a good chance of winning. Let's put it like that. We have a really good chance of winning, because I think they won't be able to stop Kyrie. But always, like, every other game comes down to the defense, not really the offense, because everybody scores, right? You have to be able to stop your opponent from scoring. That's the biggest challenge. So hopefully we can do that this game. Tyus can shoot. Oh, Tyus can shoot threes? I thought he was a mid-range center, but I guess not. That's good, though. I'm not... Hey, that's even better for me. More floor spacer, sorry. I kind of saw it, but I thought that Morris was going to keep backing up. I didn't think he was going to come up like that. It's fine. So we have to abuse... we have to choose a matchup to try to abuse the... Because... Okay, so they put Tatum back in. I think we'll try to use Tatum. And we'll fade with Tyus because he's not playing off him right. It's okay. I think he's bound to make him eventually. I think. So, because the releases aren't that bad, you know? I don't know. I'm hoping he starts to clap him because I can only do so much. Ooh, that was a good move. Terrible defense on my part, but it was a good move. I might just let the CPU guard him, though, because staying in front of somebody like Curry is annoying. Alright, send me a screen. There it is again. Come on, Tyus. Thank you. Finally. 1-for-3 isn't too bad. We'll see if he makes the other one. It goes 50%. Because he's going to keep getting open. This guy keeps sagging off. That's a clap. Wow. There was no hedge. We have to be able to hedge those. If we don't hedge, we're screwed. That's a good look. I'm okay. That was a good look. I think we'll be able to get another good look. This team, we're getting actually great looks every time down. So I'm not too worried about it. That was a good help defense by Tatum, though, because we are struggling to stay in front of our guys right now. I don't know how that wasn't stolen. All right, so we got Kyrie back in. Looks like Kyrie's not to run our offense. Like, he's the only one that could, I'm like pretty good at with breaking someone down, and he keeps getting good looks. So, oh, I thought that was our rebound for sure. Okay, who's my center right now? Williams? Okay. I really don't know half. Okay, I know basically the whole Celtics team, but like these centers and everything, I don't know who these people are. Okay, if we don't score, I might take a timeout just to basically reset everything, you know, see if we can slow down their momentum a little bit because they're going on a tear. There it is. So I'm going to keep driving in, actually, and then hopefully we get Bogut jumping when he tries to contest, and then we'll just do the dump down like we just did because we need consistent buckets. We don't need, like, threes right now or anything like that. On who are you? Wow, that's crazy. Those blocking fouls are the biggest BS. Like, seriously, like, they just make no sense. It's like we're not even, I don't know, whatever. He's really trying to force it though. Look at him. It's okay, we got help. Tatum's off. I don't think I've shot yet with Tatum, but that's fine because we keep getting good looks with someone else. Wow, okay, we need to go up stronger than that. They put in Terry already? Okay, I thought they took out Kyrie, and I was like, wow, we just put him in. So we can get a screen here. Actually, we'll just take it all the way. Nice. So again, you just have to read the screens, right? Sometimes you get a little antsy, though, so you got to be careful. But if you read them right, you're pretty much getting an easy bucket every time. He made that. Wow, that's crazy. I thought we were going to block it, but we didn't even touch it. We should have blocked it, though. But again, KD is our biggest problem. We can't guard him. Like, at all. He's just a monster. Like that. See, we're just going to keep driving it in, dumping him down. Alright, come on, Baines. Oh, I thought Baines was a better free throw shooter than that. I didn't realize. Livingston? Oh, what? Livingston cannot hit a three. Y'all playing. That's crazy. At best, maybe he has a C. At best. And even then, that's kind of pushing it. I didn't think he was going to get a hand on that. Come on, Hayward. That's good D. That's good. Ooh. We're going to have to call a timeout, actually. Actually, no, because we're going in the halftime. I was going to call timeout, but I guess not. We just need a bucket. See if we can get a 2-for-1 real quick. Nah, it's not going to happen. Let's not force it. There you go. That's a good look. So now we need a stop real quick. I feel like he's not going to put the time down. I think he's just going to try to go get a bucket. Which is good for us because it gives us a chance to score one more time, I think. Or now it looks like he's waiting for the last shot. Okay. He might end up forcing it. It looks like he's going to do a turnaround. Oh, that's the worst thing that could have happened. We really let Bogut get a rebound. That's crazy. I think we'll be able to keep getting good looks, though, with Kyrie. So that should be good. And then we'll just go from there. You know, try to keep getting good looks with him, and then just work our offense through that. Oh, he didn't bite at all. There it is. Good look. Nice. Let's get a stop. Someone watch KD. Yep. He definitely likes to use KD more. You can tell, and which makes sense because he's better with him, like clearly better than him. Like, it's not even close. Wow, we need much better team defense. It's really bad right now, and he's gonna keep running it up. Oh man, he's gonna keep running it up, and we're gonna start missing like that. Oh man, like that. Oh. This is the thing with the Warriors. You just cannot slow down. If you slow down your scoring pace, you're so screwed. Like, it's not even funny. Like, you really just get screwed bad. Because you have to be able to stop them. Because you can't outscore the Warriors. You have to be able to, like, okay, well, not stop them, but slow them down. Because you can't outscore them. they have all the like the best scorers, you know what I'm saying? So Tatum over here still getting in foul trouble already. Bum. Okay, but they took out KD, so this is our chance to come back. Because we still have Kyrie in. Okay. Really? You let Iguodala. Iguodala's not bad. But you let Iguodala just thrash you. That was embarrassing. Bro, what is with these slow finishes? This is so bad. First of all, Kyrie should come out now. Because he's tired. You can tell he's tired. Okay, good finish. Now let's get a stop. We're down by 7. We don't want to go into the fourth quarter being down. Or I mean, if we're going to be down, at least only down by 2 or something. Because going down in the fourth quarter is going to be rough. Okay. We're off. Oh, you got to be kidding me. That is most definitely not who I was trying to pass to. That's crazy. We all know I was trying to pass to Morris. That is some BS. That's crazy. They really hoeing me. Like that. I was trying. You got to be. Bro, that's twice. That's twice. How does that even happen? How does he not make that pass? That makes no sense. 2K hoeing me out here. How does he not make that pass? That's an easy pass, too. Like, you can bounce past that. You can chest pass that. Any of the above, and you'll be okay. But he passes it to himself? That doesn't make sense. That was our... Oh, all right, whatever. Whatever. It's fine. Man, Brown's exhausted. From what? He hasn't done nothing. There you go. Brown, yeah, you've done nothing. No rebounds, no assists. I mean, I don't think you've had that many touches, but rebounds, that's on you. You can just go grab a board if you want. Ain't nobody stopping you. All right, if we can't make a comeback right now, though, that's going to be trouble. Because when KD comes back in, it's going to be that much harder. I don't know how that pass got through. He really read us. Come on, Terry. We need this. Come on, Terry. Yes. Okay. So he called timeout. Looks like he's probably just... Yeah, he was already trying to put KD back in the game. Because he knew that... Oh, man. He's smart. He's smart. Okay, so he definitely put KD back in, and okay, yeah, that's a mismatch. But still, KD's still the biggest issue. Second half, we're actually shooting pretty well. We're just not scoring well, if that makes sense. There you go. Good move. I like it. Get big. Now we got to stop KD. Who's guarding KD? Hayward? No. Yeah, it's Hayward. That's not a terrible matchup. I think Tatum might be a better matchup just because he's more athletic. But Hayward's not bad. You know, I'll take it. Yep, there it is. There it is. Oh, Marcus! Or this one's Marcus, right? I'm pretty sure. Oh, wow. That's what I needed. KD's just going to come down and clap every time. That's crazy. I swear. We're tweaking. We're tweaking. Okay. We need to do something because this isn't good. This is, like, we're down by 7 to the Warriors in the fourth quarter. That's, like, terrible. You can't be down. Oh, my God. Again, he's just clapping. You know, I'm just going to face guard him because this is ridiculous. Whoever's guarding him is just not guarding him at all. Like, it's just annoying. All right, that was weird. Morris, come on now. You've missed every shot you've taken. That was a 3, like a jump shot. What the? What in the? How did he make that pass? He does not deserve that. That's trash. Okay, just put in my starters. Just put in my starters. Yeah, we need Kyrie out here to get buckets because no one else is going to score. Okay, I guess nobody wants to score. We're staying on KD, though. We're on you. If we're going to lose, it ain't going to be KD anymore. I'm sick and tired of that man scoring. He's going to pass it over there. Oh, wow, that was weird. Hayward, can you? I know you can shoot, Hayward. Okay, cool. So we're down by 8. Still going to be face guarding KD because that ain't it. That ain't it. If he scores with Curry, hey, he scores with Curry. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just not going to be. Like, I'm sick and tired of KD just wrecking us. Thank you. Thank you. Where's KD? Get on his ass. No, where's the help? Bro, y'all. Oh, my God. I call a double team so someone could come over to help, and nobody comes over to help. Like, what are y'all on? Kyrie, I for real got to do everything. If we didn't have Kyrie, we'd be screwed. Where KD at? Oh my, I tweaked. I let him get that. We need to stop. Y'all need to stop right now. This is nonsense. Okay, so they're just trying to double team now because they're like, okay, he's only going to score with Kyrie, which is kind of true. Because ain't nobody else going to score. But I mean, if he's on to us, I mean, there ain't nothing we can do about that. Oh, he went into that one. That's a good look. Kyrie got to make those. It's okay, though. We got the rebound. All right, rolling down by 4. That's about 2 minutes. I think we can do it. It's tough, though. We just can't let KD keep touching the ball like that. Because he really just came off and he's on fire. Man is on fire. All right, you can bring the double, though. I'm okay with that. That's the wrong dude. Tatum, you haven't made. Okay. Tim, you've done nothing for me. Nothing. What? Tatum, why are you so trash, my guy? You can't even make a pass? What is this? That's a good look. Thank you. Kyrie, you for real got to do everything. I'm not kidding, Kyrie. If it ain't you, ain't going to. Okay. Yeah. There we go. We need a bucket, though. And you know he's in double on Kyrie, so. I'm going to need one of y'all to clap. Brown, Tatum, Horford, I don't care. One of y'all is going to need to clap. Looks like it's you, Brown. Hey, okay. We need to stop, though. Yeah, I don't care. I don't care. It ain't going to be you. It ain't going to be you. I'll be damned. Oh, if you were Horford, I would have popped it. Bro, Kyrie, you literally did everything right this whole game. And then you decide to choke at the end. Are you serious? Bro, what? Kyrie, you better lock up. I swear. I should have stole that. All right, he knows we're going Kyrie for a fact. So he should be bringing the double team. I tweaked. Oh, man. Please, Kyrie. Oh, my.
You know what, though?
Kyrie, you brought us back in the game. But it is your fault we lost because you were being a dumbass and sat in the paint for 3 seconds. But whatever. Whatever. That's frustrating, though. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe. Appreciate it. Till next time, guys.